this upon them program.
I heard that the war...
Go on!
I'm off to look for crud. I've got a knack for finding crud. No, I won't hand them. Thanks for the bit. If you don't have any luck finding the quick, but if you want to. Thanks for the business.
Off to search those. Well, come on now, a little rest before a long night of adventure.
It's getting pretty lively around here.
I could stare at this thing all day and not get tired of it.
Huh? would you like to have a little? This is a branch of the famous Tobias' store. You do note he is the preferred merchant of the great band. Visit the main store.
If you need someone to rush in and hack away at enemies, I'm your girl. Unfurl the wings of death.
One of the shrines of the tablets is supposed to be here, in the dry floodlands. Just as the name implies, there was once a great river here that supported a large population, but that was long ago.
Bring back lost time.
Yeah. this crest. It's the same style as...
Yeah. Should open the same way then. Well, how about that? This has got to be the tablet thing you're after.
Doesn't seem like anything I'd call a tablet.
Maybe they gave it a misleading name on purpose. It'd throw people off the scent if they didn't know what they're after. Tricky little buggers. Didn't want to make it easy for us.
Time to transport you back to the Ark. To recalibrate the time distortion. this is Adamus Sands, there should be a tablet here. The giant foul sea Adamus. Under orders from Pulse the Destroyer, it toiled endlessly beneath the surface of Grand Pulse.
Isn't this the kind of magnifying glass that appraisers use?
It does look rather old, but it seems like it's been taken good care of.
There we are. One more tablet found. What do you know? Not a bad haul for a rookie bandit, I'd say.
But don't you know I'm here on a mission from the one and only Bunavelza?
Then you're playing for the wrong team, sister. We do much better against gods, you and me. Got a job.
You got this?
Another tablet in the bag.
Now we can see those murals.
That's what the man says. Let's head back to the ruins.
Thank you.
Unfurl the wings of death.
Tighten it.
Seeker's gonna charge.